We had a girls' rivalry showdown as Loogootee hosted Barr-Reeve. Brooklyn Jones was hot early for Loogootee. She scored 8 in the first quarter en route to putting up 21 in the game. Barr-Reeve finds Hannah Graver cutting down the lane for the hoop and harm. Loogootee just too many weapons. Kalia Fleming, money from distance. She chipped in 19. The 1A fifth-ranked Lady Lions win at home 61-23 over their rivals. Good girls matchup at the Hatchet House. 3A eighth-ranked.